Long live Duchessa Anna Henrietta.
Human. Hollow inside. Marrow's been sucked out. Rusty armor. All the remains of the last thrill seeker to make it out here.
You scared me half to death, Drifter. What do they call you? What's your crest? Speak!
Name's Geralt. No crest, no motto, no plumed helmet even. I'm a witcher. Francois Legoff, I presume. Your betrothed sent me. See, you've been gone a while, so you've got her worried.
Well, indeed, for Grotore is a most fearsome beast. I must prepare properly for battle.
By napping outside the cave for a fortnight?
I have tarried a bit, true, but the delay is done. My word I gave, thus the beast shall die.
Wouldn't happen to need any help, would you?
I don't know. After all, I did swear a solemn oath to...
Deposit the beast's head at your beloved's feet. No mention of you killing it all by yourself, though.
All in all, I suppose you're right. We must fight side by side, then. For honor!
I should be the one to lop off its head.
Strange. No sign of Gratori.
Perhaps we should turn back? If there's no beast, there's no beast. Damn shame, but we tried.
Not so fast. Let's take a look around. Small skull. Fontanelle's not completely closed. An infant. About a year, maybe.
They speak the truth about the villages. Gratori consumes babes.
Various sundries, some tools. Gratori must have taken them from its victims. You'd think you were in a winter garden. Impressive. You'd think you were in a winter garden.
Seems the brute is not here. We cannot change this. We must live with it. Desist.
Children's shoes. None I've ever seen a collection this grotesque.
Gods, thy will be done! By my troth, the damned brute was sturdy.
I'm grateful, Witcher. You aided me greatly.
Why the challenge? Couldn't have gone after something less formidable? A werebub, for instance?
Why? For the beast must match in ferocity the very ardor of my affection, and...
You're blushing, Sir Knight.
Oh, it's my betrothed. The thing is, she champs at the bit to get married when we've not known one another but 2 years. So I vowed to slay Grottori. Thought it would buy me time to battle such a beast. Why, it could take months.
Especially at the rate you are going. High time you returned to Beauclair, brave knight.
Nay. The head of this beast is a trifle wholly inadequate to express the love I harbor for my betrothed. The world awaits. To honor her, I shall cut down another, more terrible beast.
Take my advice. Grab the damned head and cut the shit.
You're blind to my predicament. Once I return, I will have no recourse. She'll drag me to the nearest shrine when...
Shut up and listen. Crests, scrap metal armor, swooning damsels. All that's nothing to do with hunting monsters, which is work. Damn hard, dangerous, and thankless work that you're just not cut out for. Want to prove your valor? Go back to your betrothed and be honest. Tell her you're not ready to marry.
You do not mince words, Master. In Tucson, one might demand satisfaction upon trampled ground for a lesser slight. Yet, there is truth in what you say, I cannot deny. I survived with my life by a hair. It is time I returned home.
stole my brother's sling. Will you go rat hunting with me?
Banquets and wine are rather suited for pleasant mouths. Bluff and wine council.
Here in Beauclair, all's right and fair.
None of which are suitable to show myself in.
Got good news, madam.
As do I. Francois has returned. We marry in a week's time. Prenuptial teachings at the temple tomorrow. Dress fitting the next morn, then a tour of the wedding venue. I have never been so happy.
Not sure these nuptials are a great idea.
What? I beg your pardon?
Young Master Legoff. Well, he wasn't exactly raring to get hitched. Seems to me you two should re...
Well, I never. The nerve! Not another word. Take your coin. Leave us be.
Witcher, what mincemeat. Here is the hero we can afford. Witcher, open the unbelievers. puppy dobber.
magic. A place of power.
I will grind your ghoulies!
Too late to surrender.
Blunder me blind. I would be gone if not for your aid, comrade. By my troth, it is the Witcher who saved us from woe. Welcome. It is right and fitting, Witcher, that the Duchessa summoned and you came.
Something's not right. The marked scene looks like, and expired. Or did something kill her? Wonder what'll happen if I reenact the scene. Need to backtrack along her prints, then light the candles in the same order she did. Thank you.
drink. A key. Could be a locked cubby around here somewhere. Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it.
Thank you.
faster.
A man who dare not down some red is a man whose life...
Whoa there, Roach.
Hero, just a witcher. Slaying monsters is my job.
Brave and humble! Oh my! Oh ho ho ho!
Run this vineyard all by our lonesome?
Oh no! My father's the vintner. Oh, an excellent one too. I merely help out.
So where's your father?
In the hospital. After he was wounded by those monsters. But he gets better by the day.
What are you offering? What can I buy?
The best herbs in all Toussaint!
Take care.
Please, do stop in if you're ever around.
Thank you.
out with it.
I've sweat dripping down my
bumper.
If only I had the coin for your men, Customer.
True, peasants gotta carve his cows himself.
Witch or not, you've still to bust your bun.
You brought peace, and somehow Ethan made our ladies more eager. A thousand thanks, White One.
Thank you.
centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.